you know, the difference between people with body modifications and those who don't have body modifications is that people with tattoos and piercings don't care if you have tattoos and piercings. You know, there's no prejudice against people who aren't modified. So yeah, I think it's silly for anyone to think that there's a line, you know, that you can go too far